But we, this actually was shown in you know, the Tai-otoshi. Just to do it. I stood there just, you know, this leg slightly bent, this leg's almost straight, you just pull over the leg. Rather than do that, I come off the sleeve, because my shoulder's knackered. So you're in there, I stood there, look. Come on, dear. Pull. So I'm stood like that. So my shoulder isn't pulled all the way back here, it's just resting there. So I threw in. Get more of a whip.
Oh, you do.
Because you're pushing me with this leaf. So what you do is on the bottom of the sleeve, as you turn in, my palm goes into the crook of his elbow. What's that?
Is that where?
Stand still. So I've got my legs are a little bit further apart. This one's slightly bent, and this one's slightly bent. And when I pull forward, straighten my leg and push with my hands.
Just a bit slower, so you can see what you want to start with, Rich.
I hold the bottom of the sleeve. As I turn my hand, palm my hand, goes in the crook of the elbow. That's where my legs are. Slightly bent, slightly bent. Most of my weight is on this one.
So it's not a big step for your right foot to start with, that's why it's a picked up one.
There.
The better if it's on a white gi so you get the contrast.
There seems to be a space that I'm getting pulled in.
Big space.
Everybody else. When everyone else does it, you tend to land foot the sole away.
That's because like this one side toss. This is the reason I use this one because my shoulder's not. If I don't use this one, that one.
Yeah, you need the shoulder.
Go off the opposite collar. So what I do is, the reason you get that space is because you're driving forward like that.
We're all standing as well.
You can do it my way, or the other way. Sit it like that. I'm right there, look.
Right up on the elbow.
So you can do the same thing. So like this, and then... So I lose this hand. Sit there.
Yeah, it's
been a big wheel like that. This one's just supporting. Your elbow bent again.
At the point of throwing it straight.
Yeah. Well, I turn into him like this. Turn into him like that. So now my arm is, what, over 45?
Yeah.
Now when I'm throwing, it's obviously coming down. It's a bit tight there. On entry, that's fine. You can keep the object by going like this and you might as well roll the
collar in. Yeah.
Come on, ladies.